Enix, or Penix, as I like to call them. Törsäys slapstick. Spetter be good. Can stupid Japanese. Okay. Yes. Five letters. It's not like this is Nintendo 8-bit, this is 16-bit Super Nintendo. I know for sure it can do more than five letters. Not too great, this is another Japanese RPG. In Japanese, just like that Yule's World. Still not super very interesting to play Japanese RPGs when all text is Japanese and you can't tell at all what is going on. Also this looks like exactly like it has been made with RPG Maker. Probably has some kind of little link for these kind of games in Super Nintendo times. This is Sewin even. Let's get old female. Yuck. Because I have to do something before I can even leave the house to get to kill monsters to grind. Maybe I have to talk to this female. Now out to grind. No, Jaakko, you can't go grinding just yet. You have to do stupid stuff. Wait a minute, bitch. I don't know what there is. Okay, maybe it's the computer that needs to be used. At least it's given a lot of text. No career. This is pathetic. The Japanese RPG and I can't even go out and grind and kill monsters. What this kind of... This is stupid. I wish I will never have to play Japanese RPG ever again.